and China, Asabi Kalakas and Katwai Chilif.
Like 22 years, and you know, because of the fight between Ethiopia and Eritrea, we had no even address to communicate with our family.